then Anne-Marie has been so busy that I think this is going to be more about her teaching me than the other way around. Do you want to brief the Minister on some of the initiatives that you've been working on?
Minister, we've planted more than 18,000 mangroves along the Sugar foreshore and also established the Young Eco Champions League on 14th August 2018, where we have 350 kids below the ages of 18, because I believe in the Pacific when we talk about youth, they look at 18 above, but they don't really look at us 18 below. Mm. So that's where I'm trying to change the mindset of people that in the future we will be the ones facing the consequences if we don't do something now. 2018, when I was 14 years old, it all started when my sisters and I watched a YouTube video of a turtle that died by swallowing a balloon fragment, and this got me affected. So we passed the ideas to our parents, and the first thing they taught us was to pray about the campaign ideas. And then we started to do a bit of coastal cleanup, where some people in the morning when they're jogging past us, they're like, why are you picking other people's rubbish? And my answer is very simple, it's about civic pride. Nobody from overseas will come to Fiji to pick up our own rubbish, and it is our responsibility as Fijian citizens to keep Fiji clean. And then I was invited to speak at the IUCN, and I told them more about balloons. So when we release a balloon, that same balloon that we release will float thousands of miles away. So when once it reaches the atmosphere, it bursts, and majority of the fragments, they fall on the ocean surface. Mm-hmm. That resembles food for the turtles, fish and other marine organisms. And once they eat it, it blocks the animal's gut and causes it to starve. And that's where the same notable balloon releasing campaign started. And then I was invited, I had my first USP seminar, and then I was invited to go to New York for the UN Climate Summit, where I spoke at the Pace University in New York. And also I was sponsored by three universities, the University of France, the University of Hawaii, and the Pace University in New York.